Yes. How are we all doing today? Hope we're all doing good. As you can see by the title, we are facing four games today because we've got a lot of games in December. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 games in December. So we're going to play four games in this episode. Four games in an episode, and then we will officially be in the Premier, well, not the Premier League, in the champ, in the windows, the transfer window. That's what I was trying to say, guys. So we have 9 emails. We have some players like who are here for Raw. Because there's a lot of players we need to look at, but that will go into the January. So when we get to January, I'll show you those. This is our lineup with obviously that player who's that is okay. So I'm gonna put Nemain on there. Actually, thinking about it. This is going to be one hell of a tough season. Most of our players will be loan players. If I'm going to be honest, guys, I'm sorry about that. Never been next to me. So we're going to play Bolton. I play the Bolton game, the Blackburn game. I'm going to sim the Ipswich game, and we might play the Cardiff game. Thinking about it, so we'll play 3 games in this episode. We'll guarantee playing 3 games in this episode. We will be facing Bolton. We are only, I think, a point behind them, so we are really looking forward to beating this team. We're in. That's how you do it, guys. We are 1-0 up, which is amazing. Thinking about it, guys, it's pure amazing. Let's hope we can win this game, guys, because we need to get some wins under our belts, guys, and hopefully this might help us going into the Blackburn game. Hopefully it will help us in sleep, but that did not happen. Three minutes of the we score, they score. Well, we score again. And on goal. Guys, we might have to do some substitutions at the moment. Right, substitutions for the next 20 minutes. I'm trying to think, guys, who needs to come on. I'm thinking about Grant. I'll take Nemain on for Rowe. Chowdhury for Drummond. And we've only got Biabi, so Olsen for Biabi. So 3 players are coming on the moment, guys, so hopefully these 3 players will do good for us. Ah, guys, that's it. You know when you're annoyed at the team and you just want to get to January very quickly? That's how you feel. Or that's how I feel. So I want to get to January very quickly. You only have one shot and one on target. Damn, that was bad. That was a bad, horrible game. It was the worst game I've ever played. Suspension over. Blackburn next, but we have some training guys. We're not gonna keep Burnaby, so I don't know why I'm gonna train him. I'm gonna train Strachan actually. I'm gonna train Strachan because I want him to start playing, and I might play him against Blackburn actually, thinking about it, guys. Cooper has gone up, which is good. He's now 66 rated, which is really good. I'm proud that I guess that he's a 66 rated. Attack is locking. Yeah, we need a new attack, in my opinion. Because our attack force horrible. Who actually have we also got up front? He's slightly coming back from injury, which is good because we need him fully fit. Matty Blair. Look at that. We've got a poor team, in all honesty. But I'm gonna play Strachan over there. Chowdhury over Pereira. Cook's been really good, surprisingly. He's still 16 years old. It's crazy, guys. He's only 16 years old. Seven, yeah, 16. And he's 68 rated. Man, if we keep playing him, he'll be up. But he looks really good. Thinking about it, he looks really good. I think we're training him as well, guys. I'm not too sure. Are we training him? Yeah, I think. Yeah, Joel Cook. So, yeah, keep playing them, guys. Wow, we could have had Chelsea, we could have had Leicester, we could have had Everton, Watford. Crazy, guys. We could have had those teams. Now, we have been Watford before. So, semi-final is crazy. We get semi-final, it's two. Oh, Cookie Boy, the 16-year-old. Yes. I don't actually think that's Joel Cook, actually. Do we have more than Cooks? Anyway. He's got a goal. He's fine. Yeah, it's Joel Cook. Why does he look like he's like 30-year-old? Joel Cook has made it 1-0, guys. That is what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about, guys. 1-0. Now, let's not fudge it up. Because you know what fudging means. And you know what happened last game. We fudged it up. And by the looks of it, we're going to fudge it up again. Australia Gordon. Patrick Strachan. I'm still thinking it's Gordon Strachan. The Scottish player. Because he is Scottish. He's very Scottish. He's a Scottish goalkeeper, which is fantastic. That another Scottish youngster is fantastic. Showing that we believe in the Scottish. Passes it to Chowdhury. Chowdhury. Yes! Oh no! And Abby passes it to Grimmer. We're doing good here, guys. I can just pass this ball around for the whole first. Wait! Oh my god, Grant! What a goal by Grant! We have officially made it 2-0. Why are we playing so good in cup games? But when it comes to the league, we're not playing as good. I can't find that balance, guys. I really can't find that balance. But Grant, York Grant has made it 2-0, which is amazing for us, guys. Pure amazing. And could we make it three? By the looks of it. Grant makes it three. Game, set, and match. Super sub. Grant has made it 2-0 in the space of a few minutes, guys. That's crazy to think about it. Just the play, though. Just the play, and then the ball, and then into the back of the net. Well done to... Two minutes, guys. Well, give or take. Can Connor Grant? Oh, Grant has made it 4-0 and a hat trick for York Grant. It was amazing. He just kept running, and I honestly believe one of them was going to get the chance and block it, but we've done well. I think I might actually start playing York Grant. 3 goals in one game. Crazy for him. Like, he's been one super sub. Like, the super sub of all super subs, I think, in all honesty. And that was the last, basically the last kick of the game, and we are 4-0 up going into the game. And Grant, super sub for the second half, came on, got a goal, and got another goal 2 minutes after his first goal. But, yeah. Amazing. We had 8 shots and 8 shots on target. That's crazy, guys. Pure amazing. Wow, Chelsea got back into it. Looks like it's Leicester City and Watford. The team I would like is Watford. Because we know we could beat Watford. So that's going to be good. If we can beat them, it would be amazing. But we're going to go into this game against Ipswich. We're 22nd. I don't actually understand where Ipswich are. I'm not too sure where they are. The 18th. So they are 19, 4 points. I'm not too sure if we can win it. And I'm not bothered at the moment. All I want is to get to the January transfer window. And then next season, if we're still in the championship, hopefully we'll have players in the next game for the next season, and hopefully, oh whatever, I forgot about his concerns, but I can't, in all honesty, my wage, I'm Bradford Jameson is ready to play. I'm not going to play him yet, but I think he'll fit well into this game. 100%, but we're going to sim this game. Hope we don't lose. If we do lose, I'm scared. I'm physically going to be scared, but Strachan is playing. We have a lot of good players here. Let's see what happens. And we win 2-0. Maybe simming is actually the best idea for this. Considering now we have to face Cardiff City. Now, we suck at Cardiff City, but we have to face them, so, you know. We are out of the relegation. That's crazy, guys. We're out of the relegation battle. We're still in relegation battle, but we got some training. Cook is close to 69. If the lineups are shown, I shall show you the lineups. You already know my lineup. My lineup is good. My lineup is the best lineup in the goddamn planet. We're kicking off the game, guys. So let's hope we can do well and get a win. I actually don't know where Cardiff is. Or Robinson! Oh, steer! I have to save that man. I don't know if it was going in, guys. I really don't know if it was going in. Oh, the scene! Wait. Yeah, nothing. Nothing like a Scooby-Doo. In the Cocoa Pops. Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Where are you? Why can't we score goals today? We were scoring goals in the FL Cup. Quarterfinals, but league, not so much. I don't understand it. You know, I really... Oh, but Charger. Did Charger get it? Charger has a ball. No. I thought he got tackled. So we could have had a penalty, but no. I don't understand it, guys. Do you? But Chowdhury is in space yet again. He has cuts back. Yes. Bit over here that way. I might have to run. Passes it. Your grunt! No. This is the problem, guys. We just cannot score goals. It's a big problem. Big problem. Big problem. At the moment. Massive problem. I might have to add it. It's a huge problem. Massive. Big problem. Big problem. But, would I take a draw at the moment? Absolutely. I would honestly take a draw. At the moment against Cardiff. I really would. Would I take a 0-0 draw? Yes, I'd take any draw. I know you're meant to go for wins and stuff. Jameson on the bench. I'm trying to think who else I want to put on. Thinking about it. I'm going to put Niemann on over Cook. I want to put Niemann over Cook. See how well he does in physicalities and stuff. And hopefully we might be able to get the goal at somewhere around the end. We got a free kick. Not in the pace workplace. Because that's how I wanted it to go to. But, because we know. And Drummond. He's the best free kicker now. Free kick 30. 52. Drummond. Straight at the goalkeeper. Straight at the goalkeeper, guys. Yes, it's going in. Oh, well kept in by Chowdhury. Bad pass by Yes. Okay. What? Oh, okay. So we can get a goal now. Taylor Sinclair. Tennyson Coon! Meaning beforehand. Only just from training beforehand. Not really the best cook. Because this is only slightly gone up, but it's not the best. So, Okay, so in the next episode, guys, looking at the league, actually, looking at the table, we've got Fulham, who are 8th. Then we've got Preston, who are there, 19th, who I think are drawing points with us. Nope, but we've gone down into the relegation battle at the moment, which is fine, but Preston are a point ahead of us, which is not that bad going into that game. And then, I can't remember who else we've got in the next other two games, actually, thinking about it. What we got? Fulham, Preston, Burnley, and then Norwich. And I hope, should we see who we've got in the next round of the EFL Cup? Let's have a look. Okay, we have West Ham. That's not bad, actually, thinking about it. But have we faced in the FA Cup? I don't think we have. Have we? I don't think we have. I don't think we have we? No, so we'll be in the third round of the FA Cup, because I think we got into the FA Cup semi, yeah, so we should be in the third round of that. So, yeah, guys, that'll be that episode. But looking at that league table, guys, we're facing teams that are up or around there. We've got Fulham, who are 8th, Burnley, who are 3rd, Norwich are 6th, and we got Preston. So if we can get some points from that, we are still far away from 6th by a drastic landslide. But you know, if we can get up there or be up there pretty much going into Christmas or going into the new year, if we can get, I want to try and get at least 25 points, give or take. So that means a win against Fulham, a win against Preston, and hopefully 2 draws or something. That's my aim. Because look at that, we've only won 5 games, drawn 4, and lost 11 games in the league. That's bad. And conceded 25, so that's bad. Considering what we've had in past years. Anyway, guys, that will be the end of this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, give it a big old thumbs up. And yeah. Peace out, guys.